This video to show you how to install the roller of the cart. Okay, first, to install the front roller, you need to take this screw and this length roller. It's very simple. Slot in. Screw the driver. Screw the nuts. Using this to tie up this way. Okay. Okay, second part, to install a back roller using this one. One nut from boot. Okay. Put it in here. And the nut. Screw it. Using these tools to lock it. That's it. Thanks for watching.